young sailor and listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows. We're all together, boys, blow ye winds westerly, blow ye winds, ho! Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes. Up jumps the eel with a slippery tail, climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail.
And up we sail!
The shark with his barrels of meat. You eat the dough, boys, and I'll eat the beef.
Cast the wire to the top.
What happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
There's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Fire! Yeah!
There's too much firepower, son!
Working away!
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come back.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live hard enough every week.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power. If we found the observatory, we'd have enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we lord over these kings and emperors and they were peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it for who you sail for or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. But this don't sit well. I feel like
running errands.
Almost ready, sir.
A mortar would be ideal from long range.
They got help incoming, Cap.
Who's to catch the wind?
All fire!
Douse the gallants and royals.
Ready to fire, Cap.
Fire!
Shall we fall?
Press the balls, we're clear together!
And use the mortar on her!
Damn! Are you mad, Captain?
Seize her stick!
Warship incoming, Captain! Recruit! Recruit!
think we're clear, sir.
Enemy making for us, sir. Brigands!
Cannons are English! They're all alone, sir! Warship incoming!
Hold in the stun, sir!
Keep us safe, Rick!
Thank you.
captain has the help.
Clues! Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Problem isn't what...
We're making
Ray!
It to hit him, sir!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Captain, well placed shot there!
Fire! Fire, sir!
On your mark, Captain!
Haul in the stunts!
Almost ready, sir!
Keep
on your mark!
Fire!
Worthy catch, Edward!
Ade, see there.
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Enemy's firing!
See there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
We're bearing down on the lands, Captain!
Reef the topsails and gather!
Thatch is overwhelmed. Going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea. Stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Edison, I hope you mean.
Aye! A galleon nearby. And if we track these lobsters quick, we might catch up to them. And all your book learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to learn by doing than reading. Remember
nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
Thank you.
God! Some aid here! Edward, please!
Hang in there, Bonnie. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Patch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Right! A galleon nearby! And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her! With all your book learning, prepare yourself for something of this sort, Mr. Bonnet! For certain, there's more to be learned by doing!
Don't do nothing subtle. Be a match.
Legends ain't born from royalty.
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out.
Bloody ship! We'll have our medicines in little time at all!
I'm seeing the devil you promised, Thatch.
I'd have shot him, my angel, if they'd taken. Quark! She's back! Back! Send him to hell! Find a cabin. At the end. Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.